Hey, what is up guys, it's Cool Freak here. So here is a special video, my visit to Comic-Con Hyderabad, India. So guys, I have few bunch of hours to go and visit Comic-Con and come back from Comic-Con, so I will be not be able to show you the whole scene which was going on the previous day and the today's remaining evening and the probably the chief guest visits, but I will try to grab all the cosplayers and buy some time with them. By the way, this is the second day and 25th September, that is Sunday, we are going to start our journey from Secunderabad. I will take the RTC buses, so guys, brace yourself and let's pump it up. After 20 minutes of traveling, we get down at the high-tech city. Right now I am in front of Cyber Tower, as you can see. So let's see from here how much we need to travel to reach Comic-Con. So guys, we about to reach here. According to the GPS, we reached here. Let's see how much we need to travel.
So guys, we are here. We reached Comic-Con. So let's see what's inside it.
So guys, we are inside it. By the way, those who does not know what Comic-Con is, let me tell you, Comic-Con is mostly known for cosplay, basically of cartoons, animes and superhero movies, and meet and greet with unexpected celebs over here. So this time special guest, as you see outside the poster of Afsan Azad, that is Padma Patil from Harry Potter. She's basically from, I guess, Bangladesh, and artists who worked on Archie comics and Barbie and more people will be the chief guests. So let's go inside it.
So as you can see guys, here is the entrance, ticket entrance. So after ticket entrance, we are going inside it. It's almost 11 a.m. And as you can see, here is a huge queue over here for the entrance. So, and here's the super fans. Tickets wo dekho na wahan pe na pass.
So after showing QR code of the Book My Show, they provided the tickets and some pamphlets, plus this Comic Con band.
Yep. है ना, बस टिकट संगीत हाथ में
आगे बोल रहा देख
So guys, as you can see on my left side, there are separate cabins for meeting international cosplayers, and on the separate side there is Afsan Azad's cabin.
Thank you.
So guys, this is the end. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you liked it, please hit the like button and share with your friends. Now we will be heading towards our home. So next year, 2017, we are waiting. So guys, this is it. I will catch you guys in the next one. Later. Yeah.